Hi everyone, I'm here with Erminio and Celia, who just won the World Pro-Am B Division Ballroom Champions. Congratulations, how do you guys feel?
Oh, it's amazing, of course. I mean, winning is better than losing, obviously. Plus the World Championship here in California, it's a privilege, obviously. We feel very, very good.
So I have a question. You just said that winning is better than losing. So when you're dancing, do you put a lot of pressure on yourselves while you're dancing, or do you not even think about that?
We believe the result comes after. So we really, I think today was our best performance so far of the year. We do believe the performance comes first, the result. If you put the result before, it can be trouble sometimes.
So what are you thinking while you're dancing? Do you ever feel the pressure, or are you just with each other and listening to the music and just moving?
I think we more dance together, listening to the music. I think about performance too, and have a good time. I want to enjoy.
Well, that's what you want. You look like you were enjoying it.
I'm always nervous before I step on the floor, but as soon as I step on the floor, listen to the music, there's nothing else. It's just movements, you know?
Yeah, that's it. So do you want to tell our audience where you're both from?
I'm originally from Italy, and I live in New York City. Obviously, I represent the United States. And that's it.
What about yourself?
I'm from Hong Kong originally, and I'm also living in New York City and represent America.
So how do you guys like California so far?
Great.
Sunshine and great weather.
Yes, I think it's the best place in the world. I believe so.
Better than New York.
New York and LA, I think, is the best.
Yeah, maybe I'll agree with that. Maybe, just maybe. Well, congratulations on winning. So there you guys have it. We have our World Pro-Am B Division Ballroom Championships winners. Check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram to see more videos.